Right now, today, we're going to be playing Wigs. I don't know why someone's phone just went off when I did that. It just went da 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 da. That's kind of weird. Game on, pilot. Well, there's a dot right there. Let's see. Let's go.
Each season, they come from all over the world. From the amateur leagues and the semi-pros to compete among the elite.
Now, this is so cool. I'm gonna skip it anyway. But, wow. Each league season has a tournament that rotates from one game mode to the next. There's different types of game modes, and it's so much fun. Comment down below this VR Minecraft for the PlayStation. That'd be so cool to play. It's just like I'm in Minecraft in the world, looking around. I'm gonna swap out my team. You're hired for the job if you do not do me well, I'll be mad. Painkiller. What does a painkiller do? I just bought myself a new machine.
Let's get you acquainted with Painkiller, an agile Mirage-class rig kitted out with the Engineer ability. It's packing the smart missile launcher and heavy machine gun, a great match for any rig in a support role.
I'll try you out. But remember, if you fail me, never used these people before, so.
Are you ready for another league match?
Vultures versus sharks. First, fourth. I'll see. It's all back. Are we gonna do a ball one? Are we gonna do like where you pass the ball and stuff? I'm gonna do a one you have to do and full. I don't know which one. I want to kill. Now look at them compared to mine. They're so little compared to mine. It's just like, mine's so huge. Compare this to them. I'm just like, wow.
Are you ready for this? Let's get it on! Pilots, fire up the reactors!
Yeah, I've done this before.
And we're underway!
He's gonna be bad.
Don't get too comfortable, folks. This Power Slam match here in Nevada has the potential to be a real nail. nail-biter between these two highly experienced teams.
Oh, yes, I love this so much. I love this one so much. It's like...
Don't let the Vulture score.
A Vulture has just gone into overdrive. Looks like another Vulture went into overdrive. There's a Vulture rig approaching the goal.
Take down it.
Goal! The Vultures are on top. It's 1 point to nothing. The Sharks look like they're in trouble.
Drive is active. Go for the goal. Your teammate's close to the goal. Go sup-
Goal!
Great score.
Ah! My ejector.
You need to deal with that Vulture before he can score.
It's a goal!
Watch out. That Vulture's looking to score.
A Vulture, is it? There's a Vulture rig approaching the goal. It's a goal! Everything's going right for the Vulture. Goal! A Shark pilot takes it home.
The Vultures may have the lead now, but it's getting chipped away.
It's 4 points to three. The Sharks have 10 seconds to the half.
Watch out! There's a Vulture in overdrive running for the goal. A teammate is running for goal. Give them a hand.
There's a Vulture rig approaching the goal. End of the first half!
First half ended pretty good.
The Sharks are down, but they have the opposition in their sights. Expect them to come out hard in the second half.
What in the place in the
game? No point dwelling on what went wrong in the first half. The simple truth is, we're behind and we need to turn it round. Watch out. That Vulture's looking to score.
Hang on to your seats, folks. The action is far from over.
Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them.
That Shark, a Vulture, is heading for goal. Goal! That score sees the Vulture pull further in front. The score is 5 points to three. If the Shark gets a goal, the Vulture's lead takes a dent. I need to watch this. It's 5-4. The Sharks are starting to turn this game around.
Watch out. There's a Vulture in overdrive running for the goal.
Better watch out. That Vulture is looking to score. Looks like another Vulture went into overdrive. It's all Vultures right now as they go. It's 6 points to four. The Sharks are failing to make a mark on this game right now. Heads up, a Vulture is looking to score. That's a goal!
No!
The score is 7 points to four. 60 seconds remaining.
The Vultures run in their second consecutive goal.
It's all Vultures right now as they go further in front. It's now 8-4.
No.
The Sharks are going to make a mark on this game right now.
Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them.
This could be a goal for the Sharks.
You're almost there.
That shark is almost at the goal, threatening to score. Score for the Sharks!
Outstanding score.
The score is now 8-5.
Don't let the Vulture score.
Heads up, our Vulture is looking to score.
Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them.
We're out of time, and the Vultures win!
Ah.
The Sharks will not be happy with that result. They had the match in their sights, but just couldn't pull off the win.
Great game. You placed second in the team.
Come on, I need to pull it together.
An outstanding performance by our MVP. What?
No points from the match today hasn't exactly strengthened our league position. We've dropped down the league table, but the season isn't over yet. Check out the pilots vying for the Top Gun Award this season.
Okay, let's... 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, two, one, zero.
We dropped points in the last match despite a robust performance, so let's focus on taking them all next time. Today is the final match of the league season, and just like us, the opposition are looking to end on a high. Stay focused, stay sharp, and get the result.
So looking to end our season. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. 1, 2, 3, 4. I ate too much candy.
Are you ready for this? Let's get it on! Pilots, power up! Here we go! Rio has played host to some of the most thrilling end zone matches thanks to its compact...
They have the ball. We've stolen possession. We passed the ball. You got the ball, move it.
The Sharks are definitely playing a passing game. The Sharks are looking dangerous with this attack. Oh, the Cobra stole the ball. Sharks steal the ball. It's a touchdown for the Sharks.
Yeah.
The Sharks have the edge. The lead is 1-0. Can the Cobras catch up in time to turn it around?
They've collected the ball.
Watch out, the Cobras have the ball.
Great assist taking down that Cobra. That one took it out.
The Cobras are on offense and heading for the end zone.
The ball.
Sharks scoop it up and are going on offense. The Sharks, the carrier goes down, and the ball goes free.
We have
the Sharks have the ball. Sharks nail a pass. The carrier is down, and the ball is loose. Cobras have the ball.
You're up. Give him hell, my friend.
The Cobras are looking to score.
We've taken the ball.
The ball has been dropped.
We have the ball.
Sharks scoop it up and are going on offense. The carrier goes down and the ball goes free.
We've stolen the ball. They stole the ball. We passed the ball. You've got the ball. We've stolen the ball.
Great pass by the Sharks. 10 seconds left in the half. No takers, and back the ball goes.
We've taken possession.
The carrier is down and the ball is loose.
They have the ball.
That's it for the first half.
First half.
The scores are tied and neither team seems to be able to get the upper hand. Let's see if the Sharks can push to change that in the second half.
Scouts reported the opposition would be tough and the scores reflect that. You need to find an edge in this match to get ahead. Overdrive, now show them what you've got.
The Pilots are lining up for the second half. Get ready for it.
And you're out of overdrive.
The carrier is down and the ball is loose.
Cockpit in motion.
The Cobras take possession. The ball has been dropped.
They've taken possession. You're up. Go.
The Cobras are trying to score. The carrier goes down and the ball goes free.
Solid pass.
The Sharks are definitely playing a passing game.
They stole the ball.
Ball stolen by the Cobras.
You got the ball. Go.
The Sharks are about to score. The carrier goes down, and the ball goes free.
Cockpit in motion. Stand by.
Sharks steal the ball. They're on the attack.
They've thrown a pass. They've taken possession.
Good pass. Cobras ball carrier is closing on the end zone. The Sharks are closing on the end zone.
We've passed the ball.
The carrier goes down, and the ball goes free. Too slow. The ball's been reset.
You're up.
60 seconds remaining.
They've taken possession. We've stolen the ball.
Sharks stole the ball.
They've collected the ball.
The Cobras take possession. The ball has been dropped.
They have the ball.
Cobras have... The Cobras are threatening to score. The carrier goes down. The Cobras are looking to score. The ball has been dropped.
You picked up the ball. Pass to a faster teammate or go for the end zone.
The Sharks are...
You lost the ball. They stole the ball.
The ball has been dropped. Touchdown! Is it all over?
They've collected the ball.
Cobras have the ball. And the season is on high for the Sharks as they take victory in their final match. A real close game, but the Sharks edged it and emerge as worthy winners.
You spent more time in overdrive than anyone else all game.
And
Outstanding performance by our MVP, Watt!
Some were predicting we'd lose this match, but I never had any doubt. Great result and a good team performance. We didn't get enough points for promotion this season. We'll do it next time. First match of a brand new season. We didn't secure enough points for promotion, but we know what we're up against, and we'll be better prepared this time round.
Ten.
Are ready. The pilots are ready. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? It's showtime! Pilots, start your engines! Here we go! It's Power Slam time! Today's Power Slam match here in Rio has the potential to be explosive. And I mean that literally, folks. Thank you. Watch out. That Vulture is looking to score.
Cockpit in motion, Stan.
The Vulture pilot makes the leap and scores a goal.
The Vultures are on top.
It's 1 point to nothing. The Sharks look like they're in trouble.
Watch out. That Vulture's looking to score.
Better watch out. That Vulture is looking to score. It's a goal for the Vultures! The Vultures strike early, moving into the lead. It's 2 points to zero.
Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them.
Great running goal by the Shark pilot.
Great score.
The Vultures' lead is being nibbled away. They need to put a stop to it.
The score is now 2-1. We might be seeing a comeback by the Shark. Great pilot. The Sharks have done enough to tie it up. Right now, they're even at 2 points each. There's a Vulture rig approaching the goal. The Vultures score! That might be going right for the Vultures as they increase their lead. The score is 3-2. The Sharks are failing to make a mark on this game right now. There's a Vulture rig approaching the goal.
Ha! Sorry, Vulture. You have to get past the defense first.
A Vulture is heading for goal.
Don't let the Vulture score.
That's a goal! Everything's going right for the Vultures as they increase their lead. 10 seconds to halftime. It's 4-2. The Sharks are failing to make a mark on this game right now.
Overdrive is active. Go for the goal.
That's it for the first half. The Sharks are down, but they have the opposition in their sights. Expect them to come out hard in the second half.
We need to put on a much better showing in the second half if we're going to take the win. Overdrive engaged. You can score now.
Hang on to your seats, folks. The action is far from over.
Teammate is running for goal. Give them a hand.
That Shark is almost at the goal, threatening to score.
You're almost there. Your overdrive is half used up. Go, go, go.
The Sharks are denied a goal-scoring opportunity. Great goal!
Outstanding score.
The Vultures' lead just took it. It's a goal for the Vultures!
You need to deal with that Vulture before he can score.
No!
The score sees the Vultures pull! It's 5 points to three. This game is not going how the Sharks want it to.
A teammate is running for goal. Give them a hand.
The Shark rig is looking to score. Enough. Heads up, a Vulture is looking to score. The Vulture score! It's 6 points to three.
The Vultures run in their second consecutive goal.
Everything's going right for the Vultures as they increase their lead. It's 7 points to three. The Sharks are failing to make a mark on this game right now. 60 seconds remaining. That's the hat-trick for the Vultures. This team is on fire. It's 8-3.
Cockpit locked in. Get moving. Watch out. There's a Vulture in overdrive running for the goal.
There's a Vulture rig approaching the goal. The Vulture. The score is 9-3.
Your teammates close to the goal. Go support them.
Heads up, a vulture is blocking the score. Sharks were outplayed today, pure and simple. A bad day for them, but we all know they'll come back fighting.
You spent more time in overdrive than anyone else all game.
And the crowd goes wild for our match MVP.
It's okay, it's only your first match, and there are plenty more to play this season. So let's aim to get points on the board next time. After today's result, we lost some ground to the league leaders. You're not among the top five pilots competing for the Top Gun Award, but you're definitely making an impression on the crowd. You've gained enough fans to increase your fame level.
Imagine it. My fame levels, how?
Too bad, but you can't win them all.
I only want to keep one of the auto keep. So I'll swap you out. Now, better be good for me, boys. You know me. Now.
Are you ready for another league match?
Oh, hopefully they're good. Hopefully. If they're horrible, I'm just gonna be like, no, you can't be on my team. You're fired. You're fired. Fight. The reason I want to make someone for the nuke is what happened to the nuke was like, I want to see my teammates now. Team. What wigs do they have? They probably have. It's like that. I'm so glad I had some more people. Because I don't like those testers.
Hold on to your hats, folks, because this promises to be a classic. Let's get it on!
Okay, it's a... Oh, it's not a ball.
Pilots, power up!
Is this a Sunday?
Here we go! It's time to play Team Takedown! Don't get too comfortable, folks. This Team Takedown match here in Nevada might just be the defining moment of the season.
cover me.
Take down for the Talons. Brutal takedown. It's a single point lead.
Cover me.
Going into the second half. Let's see this one out and take all the points.
Oh, nice.
The Pilots are lining up for the second half. Get ready for it.
I'm all with him.
Deployment engaged.
Score for the Sharks!
You're up. Give them hell, my friend.
The Sharks have a healthy lead, but cannot afford to relax for a moment. They have an 8-point advantage. The Talons won't be panicking just yet, but they can't afford to fall further behind.
Deployment engaged. You're active.
The Sharks have a fight on their hands as their lead takes a hit. 7 points separate them. The Talons are fighting their way back into this match. Take down for the Talons.
Deployment engaged.
Let's go.
Oh, what a takedown. Takedown for the Talons. this one, and most of them by the Sharks. What a victory!
You were in overdrive for longer than any other pilot. That's pretty aggressive. I like it.
Nanny, congratulations to the match MVP.
Great performance out there, and a well-up check out the pilots vying for the top gun.
I wonder how long I've been live streaming for. Am I in there? Yes, I am. Now I want to do another one.
Hope you're still riding high from that win.
When you're ready, I've got another fixture lined up.
Let's take a break from the league today and focus on the opening round of the Team Takedown Tournament. It's a no. Deployment engaged. Cockpit locked in. Get moving.
And let's fight.
It's a single point lead. Yes! Take down for the Sharks! A great takedown.
Great job, but that was close. The rig's badly damaged.
It's a takedown. It's just a two-point lead. The Sharks turn the tables in America as the new leaders!
Cockpit deployment engaged.
That's a takedown.
Going in all guns blazing, do
you're
not.
Up. Give him hell, my friend.
What a takedown!
Hey, cover!
Cockpit in motion, stand by.
Only a few seconds left in this half.
Oh, 10 to 11.
The Sharks are down, but they have the opposition in their sights. Expect them to come out hard in the second half.
We've got work to do if we want to get back into this match. They've got the lead, but I still think they look vulnerable.
Hang on to your seats, folks. The action is far.
Deployment engaged. You're up. Give him hell, my friend.
Down he goes. Take down.
Oh no. I need. Found my weakness.
Redeploying. Get ready.
The Cobras are feeling bothered right now. There's 3 points between them. The Sharks need to find their mojo and get back in.
No!
You're online.
Solid takedown.
Today ranked top in the team.
And here's our amazing MVP.
Well, we're out of the tournament. A first round exit. We'll have to fight harder next season.
I got first place of all in my team, right? If my team would have won, and I was MVP, it'd be like, yeah! I want to be MVP someday. But my people...
I expected this tournament match to be one hell of a fight, and I wasn't wrong. You did your best, though, and I'm proud of you.
Dynamos.
On the slate today is another match in the league. A good performance could improve... Oh!
Dynamos, are you serious? Last time I fighted those, it was a disaster. I'm telling you, they did not. Hopefully they change your teammate to worse players. If I were them, I would probably change their players to the worst players so the Sharks can beat them up. Hello. I just want to get Mega, very important person. Mega, very, I'm like an MVP.
Hold on to your hats, folks.
This is going to be a fight.
Let's get it on.
Yep. They beat me here.
Fire up the reactors.
Basically, we max.
And we're underway. Let's play Power Slam.
They probably
this Dubai Arena is fast becoming a popular Power Slam venue, and both these teams will be looking to make some history here today.
How's my teammate doing?
Cockpit deployment engaged. You're active.
Dynamos are too tough. None of them have scored yet. I want to hit her.
Take that dynamo down fast before they reach the goal. Redeploying. Get ready.
Heads up, a dynamo is looking to score. It's a goal for the dynamos! The dynamos are in the lead. The lead is 1-0.
Don't let the dynamos score.
The Sharks look like they're in trouble. Heads up, a dynamo is looking. The dynamos have a score chain going now.
Cockpit locked in. Get moving. You need to deal with that dynamo before he can score.
No!
Redeploying. Get ready.
Patrick! These dynamos are unstoppable! The lead is 3-0.
Take that dynamo down fast.
I have an idea.
The goal.
It might be risky.
Two goals in a row for the dynamos with no response.
Don't let the dynamos score.
10 seconds left in the half. And the dynamos come right back with a goal of their
own. Overdrive is online. Focus on getting to the goal.
End of the first half. Sharks are trailing in this match, and they know they've got to pull out all the stops in the second half to clinch the win.
We need to put on a much better showing in the second half if we're going to take the win. Overdrive engaged. You can score now.
Hang on to your seats, folks. The action is far from over.
Almost there, keep moving. Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them.
A goal!
Great score.
The score is 5-2. The Sharks are denied a goal-scoring opportunity.
You need to fix your... Redeploying. Get ready. Watch out. That dynamo's looking to score.
There's a dynamo. Goal! It's all dynamos right now as they go further in front. It's 6-2.
Watch out. That dynamo's looking to score.
How the many dynamos need to score?
Make a mark on this game right now.
Your teammate's close to the goal. Go support them. Take that dynamo down fast before they reach the goal.
The score is 7-2. There's a dynamo rig approach. Dynamo's goal!
What a reader! I can't do that.
Goal by the Shark Pilot.
Dynamo.
The score is now 8-3.
Great assist taking down that dynamo.
60 seconds remaining.
Deal with that dynamo before she can score.
Looks like another dynamo went into overdrive. The score is 9. The Dynamos run in their second consecutive goal. It's all Dynamos right now, and it's a goal! The score is now 10-4. If the Sharks aren't careful, this game could get away from them.
A teammate is running for goal. Give them a hand.
Here we go!
Give him hell, man. Overdrive is online. Focus on getting to the goal.
We're out of time, and the Dynamos win! The Sharks will not be happy with that result. They had the match in their sights, but just couldn't pull off the win.
Dynamos is
so hard. Third place
on
the team doesn't always mean you had a bad match. It's a team effort, after all. No points from the match today hasn't exactly strengthened our league position. We dropped down the league table, but the season isn't over yet. You're not among the top 5 pilots.
I want to be an MVP. Being an MVP is so hard. I've never actually been. So what it does is it goes... Cube.
Too bad, but you can't win them all.
I'm gonna swap you out. For who?
Are you ready for another league match?
We're 5th and 2nd. I don't know about this. I don't know. I guess we can try it. But I don't know if it's going to work because hopefully I don't have to go with... Imagine it's just like another team take that match. I'm just like, my favorite, and then just go die. remember, do good, do good. Well, I can actually feel. Am I in here in real life? Sounds like metal too.
The rigs are ready. The pilots are
what?
Ready. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? It's showtime! Pilots, fire up the reactors.
I'm actually in here.
It's game on.
I need to get out.
Ryu has played host to some of the most thrilling end zone matches thanks to its compact.
We have the ball.
The carrier goes down and the ball goes free.
Ah!
They got the ball.
Gilbert's at the ball. The carrier goes down and the ball goes free.
We've collected them.
The Sharks are looking dangerous with this attack. Ball stolen by the Cobras. The ball is stolen by the Sharks, and they go on offense. It's a touchdown! The Sharks are in front. It's 1 point to nothing. The Cobras look like they're in trouble.
They have the ball.
The Cobras take possession.
Where is it?
Cobra's ball carrier is closing on the end zone. The carrier goes down, and the ball goes free. Sharks collect the ball. The Sharks are closing on the end zone.
They've grabbed the ball. We've taken...
Sharks touchdown! The Sharks take an early lead in this game. The score is now 2-0.
They've collected the ball.
The Cobras take possession.
Another one.
The Sharks are feeling positive right now. The lead is 3-0. If the Cobras can just get into a rhythm, they could get right back in it.
They have the ball.
Watch out, the Cobras have the ball. Cobras ball carrier is closing on the end zone. The carrier. Center spot.
Overdrive is hot. Use it or lose it. You got the ball. Go.
Sharks scoop it up and are going on offense. 10 seconds to halftime.
No!
Ball stolen by the Cobras.
Cockpit in motion. Stand by.
The Cobras are threatening to score.
They won the score, but I sneak up there. So they expect me to go to the team.
Nice moves out there. You really helped the team to build a lead. The points are there for the taking.
Don't forget.
Hang on to your seats, folks. The action is far from over.
Okay.
They have the ball. We've stolen the ball. We've made a pass.
The ball is stolen by the Sharks and they go on offense.
We've made a pass.
The The Sharks are looking dangerous with this attack. The carrier is down and the ball is loose.
They've taken the...
Gilbert's out the ball.
Cockpit.
Gilbert's pass. No opposition in sight. The ball is stolen by the Sharks. The carrier is down and the ball is loose.
They've collected the ball.
Watch out, the Cobras have the ball. The carrier goes down, and the ball goes free. Sharks scoop it up and are going on offense.
They've stolen the ball.
Oh, the Cobras stole the ball. The ball has been dropped.
You got the ball. Go.
The Sharks are about to score. Can they do it? The carrier goes down, and the ball goes free. Sharks stole the ball. The Cobras take possession.
You're up. Go. They passed the ball.
Cobras make a pass. The carrier is down, and the ball is loose. 60 seconds remaining.
They took the ball from you.
The Cobras steal it.
Redeploying. Get ready.
Cobra's ball carrier is closing on the end zone. What a touchdown! The Sharks' lead is being nibbled away. They need to.
I know I can score in 30 seconds.
It's now 3-1. Can the Cobras keep this up and stage a comeback?
Ball, head for the end zone.
The ball is with the Sharks. The Sharks pilot has his eye on the end zone. Touchdown!
Yes!
Score! And he scores after one hell of a scrap! The score is 4-1. It's still close enough for the Cobras to turn this around.
They have the ball.
Cobras have the ball and switch to offense. Great passing by the Cobras.
They've made a pass.
The carrier goes down, and the ball goes free.
They took the ball from us. Too bad, he stole it.
Oh, the Cobras, out of time. The Sharks take an amazing win. It was a tough game, but the Sharks took it by a comfortable margin. They'll be happy with that result.
Oh,
you have
my.
Scored everyone else in the arena for touchdowns today.
I'm not the MVP.
Show your appreciation for our match MVP, folks!
Great win out there today. That result will do our title. Check out the pilots vying for the Top Gun Award this season. You're definitely making an impression on the crowd.
Daddy? Yeah. Oh, I got first place on my team.
Great result.
Are you done with your matches?
Yeah.
You want to try and see if we can play Mac and finish that game?
Yeah.
Ask Momo if we can go play.